This wasn't random. This wasn't a robbery. This wasn't mistaken identity. This was very much a case of taking out a politician and her husband, or taking out a judge slash lawyer and his wife on purpose. So someone somewhere has to know something